We have information regarding a car accident that happened earlier today in Elmira. A vehicle was rear-ended just outside the Ford Lincoln dealership on Corning Road. A Ram pickup truck was hit in the back bumper while heading through the entranceway of the dealership. Now, when the truck stopped, the other car did not, rear-ending that pickup. One of the drivers hit their head on the steering wheel. They were taken to the hospital following the accident.